mentioned his breakaway speed, and he's especially fired up tonight with all the hype about Travis Etienne on the other side.
The bowling ball is rolling downhill fast tonight. A 68-yard touchdown, a 64-yard run, end of one. 10.